the Russian frigate or the 356, also named the Captain Keith Tibbet. This was purchased by the Cayman government in 1996 as a dive wreck or whatever, you know, dive site. It was $250,000. They brought it over here with Jean-Michel. He sat in there with his blue suit on and waited for the ship to go down to experience what it's like to go down and get it on film. They had cameras all over and all sorts of stuff, and didn't go quite as planned. Took quite a while to go down. He sat there the whole day with his funky suit, and they had to take him lunch and all sorts of stuff. Eventually, the ship went down perfect, and then Hurricane Mitch came and broke it in half. You know, Russian technology. It's an aluminum boat, so it broke in half over there. What it is, it's a Kony Mark IV Russian frigate, a missile frigate. So you'll see at the back it's got a control room where they control the missiles from, to shoot the missiles out. This particular area here is the engine room. You'll see a turbine lying over there, 10,000 horsepower turbine. And you'll also see the heads. They don't have a head like we do. They've got those little holes with, like we call them go-karts. Put your feet in there and you just squat. You'll see the white tiles and one side. So now when you get into that door, everything is kind of like this way, and it gives you that funhouse effect. Yeah, so look in there and just think about it before you go in. If you want to go in, just, you know, orientate yourself with the ship being on its side. Thank you.
Thank you. she did to, oh why can't I? I, well, I see trees of green and red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue and I see clouds of white and the brightness of day. I like the dark and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking and singing, how do you do? They really say, I love you. I hear babies cry and I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than we'll know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. World, someday I wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Me, where trouble melts like a lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where